So awesome. Cammie Brown is there live checking it out. Good morning.
Good morning. So they are so advanced that they're actually helping the studios with virtual reality. And let me introduce you to their teacher. You might recognize this guy from Monsters University.
What?
Well, maybe not exactly, because Sully is based
What?
Your last name is Sullivan.
Correct.
And so your students, your former students, kept calling you. So what would happen?
So students that worked in Story at Pixar would give me a call while they were doing Monsters University. And I get these strange calls going, hey, Sully, how tall are you? And I'm like 6'7". And they're like, great. And they'd hang up the phone. And then I'd get another phone call saying, hey, Sully, what year did you graduate from high school? And I'd, oh, 87. Great. And hang up the phone. And later I found out they were basing Sully off of me
That's
in the story.
So,
so it was
awesome.
Kind of a way for them to do homage.
Isn't that so cool? And I do not think that the students understand, and please hear me when I tell you guys this, your teacher could be making so much more money than he is making here as a teacher. But your alumni is very good to you, which is part of the reason why you stick around and don't go to these big studios and make tons of money like you could. So we're pulling up a virtual reality one that was actually, it's a PSA, right? What's this for?
So this is a PSA that Nick shot. It's basically don't text and drive. So it puts you in the driver's seat in the car and texts start flying in your way. And as the different texts get in your way for, hey, let's go out for graduation and celebrate, it eventually ends up causing a crash. So Nick came up with a way to actually move the camera, put it in a car, make you feel like you're actually in the seat driving, and give you that feel of the danger of answering texts.
Now, you know they do these competitions for PSAs, right, guys? I'm sure you've seen them. The problem is this class is so advanced that you guys really can't enter this stuff because they're like, well, we don't really have a way not only to view this, but we don't have anybody else who's competing against you.
Right.
Disney last year, what did they say about this class?
The Walt Disney family declared my class the best animation high school program in the world.
Wow.
And we actually went to the Walt Disney family and taught them about VR and had a whole presentation to share it with them. And
this is nuts.
So, and we just won the Walt Disney Family Museum of the Taffy Award for top portfolio.
Now, how many of you, and look, the kids don't even care that we're in here. They just want to work on their stuff. How many of you plan on getting a career in this? Raise your hand if you're thinking.
Mm-hmm.
And how many of you plan on coming back to take care of Mr. Sullivan here?
Yeah.
Isn't this great? It makes me tear up. They love you. Now, we have a presentation, though, because tonight is senior awards, but you can't be there because your son is getting an award at his school.
Right.
But who are we honoring today?
So, Garrett Tucker, where you at? Come forward. Every year, I give out the award, which I call the Padawan Award. And Garrett Tucker, things that we take into account, he's been with me for 6 years. And what he ends up getting for being a Padawan and now graduating is his own lightsaber.
Oh,
for him to go
and
out to the
purple.
Real world and become his own Jedi in the area of arts, media, and entertainment.
I like it. Congratulations. Can you give us a little? Yeah.
Good day's one of us, guys.
Yeah. Nice.
I never
knew.
Sully's been